Hello guys, we are special here on my side, and welcome back to another edition of SRX Game for RealRadman. So, as you can tell, season 4, I did a good job, and I don't have the full footage of me winning the season 4 championship for Rail 5 Sprint Cars, so I skipped to some of the highlights for season 5. It's been 5 long years. Not years. It's time. In reality, but 5 seasons of being in the 305 Sprint Car division. Then time to get another title before you. And although in reality and video games, people don't care about those tasks as much, but if they were to go on that driving simulator and actually do it in real life, then yeah, they'll say, oh, I'll give credit to me playing video consoles on my Xbox, PlayStation, Nintendo Switch, whatever, about trying to win a championship, you know, in the highest division in all of motorsports. So, but that is just watch this video and see how well I do, and you guys are my biggest fans because you guys do a nice job just making sure you subscribe to my channel and getting all my notifications if you need to, because all summer long I'm just gonna upload more YouTube videos of me doing some racing games on the video game console on Xbox. Basically my hobby, but there's eventually going to be a time where I have to quit, and yeah, I have school, I got a job, yeah, it's not me trying to get a real job, it's going to be a tall order, but, and yeah, I never grew up watching dirt racing because NASCAR didn't want to go to the dirt track destinations, from which it wasn't popular back then, especially in the 80s, 90s, 2000s, wherever, you know. And then when they brought the trucks to Eldora, then everybody started watching dirt racing, you know. And then they brought in dirt wheels, you know. So yeah, I guess this will be a short video of me going for all the races that led me to my second straight 305 Sprint Car title. So, if you want to watch the rest of the video and see an extra bonus video of me playing in stadium trucks, go right ahead. I'm quite sure I have enough videos from my Microsoft OneDrive to keep downloading them on my desktop. So, that's all I have to say, so make it happen, turn that side, and y'all have a great day, and peace out.
great job. Let's take a look at the race results.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.